रंग दे बसंती चोला, माए रंग दे मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला, माए रंग दे।
वसुदेव कुटुंबक, ग्रीटिंग्स टू ऑल। माय नेम इज अभिजीत फ्रॉम क्लास 4 गंगा। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट थ्री ग्रेट रेवोल्यूशनरी लीडर्स, शहीद भगत सिंह, राजगुरु एंड सुखदेव। भगत सिंह वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 28 सेप्टेम्बर 1907 इन जाट सिख फैमिली ऑफ पंजाब। His father's name was Kishan Singh and his mother's name was Vidyavati. Bhagat Singh always stood against social injustice and oppression. It was all running in his blood. He left the school at the age of 13 to join Mahatma Gandhi's ideology. Bhagat Singh joined the National College of Lahore to learn European revolutionary acts, which inspired him a lot. He founded the Naujawan Bharat Sabha for the National Movement in 1925. He also joined the Hindustan Republican Association, where he got to interact and know about famous revolutionaries of India. He also started to pour his thoughts in writing and started writing against British rule. Lala Lajpat Rai protested against the Simon Commission and led a procession and marched towards the Lahore station. Police used lathi charge to control the mob. Because of lathi charge, police brutally hit the protesters. Lala Lajpat Rai was seriously injured and he was hospitalized. After a few weeks, Lala Ji died. This incident left Bhagat Singh enraged and therefore he planned to take revenge of Lala Ji's death. Hence, he killed the British police officer John P. Saunders. Later, he and his associates Sukhdev and Rajguru bombed the Central Legislative Assembly in Delhi. Police arrested them and Bhagat Singh confessed his involvement in the incident. Sukhdev Thapar was a famous Indian revolutionary who played a major role in the India struggle for independence. He was born on 15th May 1907 at Ludhiana, Punjab. His father's name was Ramlal Thapar and his mother's name was Rali Dev. He was a member of Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. He organized the revolutionary organization in Punjab and other areas of North India. He was the head of the Punjab unit of HSRA and was instrumental in taking decisions. Shivram Rajguru was an Indian revolutionary from Maharashtra, born on 24th August 1908. He was a member of Hindustan Socialist Republican Army, HSRA. He also participated in the murder of John P. Saunders along with Bhagat Singh and Sukhdev. When power is misused, it translates into violence. But when it is used for achieving one's righteous goals, it amounts to justice. This revolutionary ideology was stated by the great revolutionary Bhagat Singh. Any sacrifice will be inadequate to accomplish the greatest aim of freeing the motherland, was the inspiring outlook of Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev. All the three were executed by the British on 23rd March 1931 at the young age of 23. Today is the day when these three great revolutionaries laid down their life in their effort to achieve their goals. All the three were the sons of motherland and whom the nation would salute forever. It was the Bhagat Singh who gave the slogan Inqilab Zindabad to the nation. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Mera rang de basanti chola, rang de basanti chola.